Good morning. An old friend contacted me a few days ago, and after a while she wanted to talk about Donald Trump. She wanted me to agree with her that Donald Trump is a very, very bad person. And, you know, we are still friends. You want to know how I did it? I told her we will not talk about Donald Trump. We will talk about other things. Yeah. Yeah, I noticed this. I realized this is my experience. There's no point in discussing Donald Trump with especially Americans, I think, who hate him. Yeah. He's doing a good job with the economy and unemployment, and they just hate him. So there's no point. I gave her the address to my channel. So maybe you're watching now. All right. Australia, you know, they have a lot of fires, and Russell Crowe, in his acceptance speech delivered by Jennifer Aniston at the Golden Globe, said that it was all because of climate change. Yeah, well, I know the climate is changing. Yes, I know. You know, I've been reading a book, I just finished it, about the Vikings, and you know, some of the Vikings went from Norway to Iceland. They went west, and then they went to Greenland, where they established a society, and they did very well for a long time. And Greenland is cold, you see. But at this time, this is 700, 800 BC, it was very warm on Greenland. Yeah, it was. Yeah, so I know. The climate is changing. And about the fires in Australia, there was this statement from the New South Wales police that they have taken legal action against 183 people. This is New South Wales. This is just a part of Australia. Yeah, they have big problems with the fires. 183 people for fire-related offenses since November. That's right. The fires have touched every state in Australia. New South Wales has been the hardest hit, they say. So, yeah, that's interesting, isn't it? So what's going on here? In Sweden, there are two very interesting debates right now. The first one is about this woman that I talked about yesterday, Erika Bjärström. She's a journalist, reporter at Public Service TV, and she did an article about Greta Thunberg, where she said that she's turning left-wing populist. And then there was a massive attack. It was like a stampede. Yeah, people attacking this left-wing journalist, you see, for saying this about Greta Thunberg. And they accused her of so many things. But they also said that she was a Nazi. Yeah. And there's a discussion right now in Sweden. I think it's a very healthy discussion. What can you say without being called a Nazi in Sweden? That's good. Yeah, I know about the Nazis. Yeah, they are despicable, ridiculous people. They are. So calling everyone a Nazi, you know, it's not going to work. So that's a good debate. And then there's the other debate, which is also very good. Now this is mainstream media reporters attacking freelance reporters, alternative media. Yeah. Yeah, they have been stepping up these attacks lately. Yeah, and one thing that they say is, you know, they try to ridicule these freelance journalists because they get paid from people. They get donations from people who freely give them money. Yeah, so this is the item for these mainstream media journalists. As they say, they are not real journalists. They get paid from donations. Yeah, this is all very, very bad. Well, you have to learn something, you journalists in mainstream media. You are paid by taxpayers' money. Yes, you are. Quite a lot of the money that you make comes from taxpayers. And people don't want to give you this money. The government decided that you should have this money. You see? Now, is this better? That's my question. So you are proud of yourself for this, and you want to ridicule those who get money from people. Isn't that interesting? Yeah. You guys in mainstream media, you have a lot to learn. Yeah. You should do something else, I think. The reason why these freelance journalists are working and making a living is because you are not doing your job. That's right. You're hiding the truth. You're manipulating information. And sometimes you lie. That's right. Okay. That's all. Bye.